I'm Matt Strein with AeroVironment. We're here at the National Farm Machinery Show talking about our new product called Quantix. Quantix is a very unique piece of equipment that is a hybrid design. We've taken all the advantages of a quadcopter and a fixed wing and converted it into this one. It has three very unique features to it. Its user experience is absolutely amazing, very intuitive. You can walk through step by step from it. You don't have to be an educated pilot. You can grab this technology for the very, very first time, and you can be up and flying with it. So what we've done, again, back through that hybrid design that I was talking about, is we've taken the vertical launch of the product, and it goes up vertically, transitions over to horizontal, and then it goes out and it collects its area, which is 400 acres in about 45 minutes, and it comes back in and it transitions from horizontal back to vertical and lands. The advantage of that is that we're not taking our sensor and bouncing it off the ground. Another advantage is converting over to horizontal flight is it gives us that longer endurance instead of about a 20-minute flight time. We now are able to do that in a 45-minute flight time. The second important part of our system is the ecosystem. We're all the way from the hardware to the software. We even have a mobile app that can annotate both ways. Our portal system itself, you can take the information off the Quantix, and then you can upload it to our system. We go back and we'll do an advanced analytic of that software, and we can give you back alerts, anomalies, different anomalies that we identified through the field. And then on the hardware side of that, is the second that it hits the ground, the craft just hits the ground, most people have to wait for that processing. We actually have a quick look feature that gives you that ability to see everything immediately. So it's very perishable information that we're dealing with, and you can actually go out and you can make adjustments to those anomalies that you see. We are not the company that's making claims exactly what we're capturing. You still have to go out and you still have to ground truth it. And then lastly, obviously, is the actionable intelligence that we do give you, which is just the anomaly identification. We do have a few advanced ones, which would be canopy, but mainly we're dealing with the NDVI and the RGB. So as a whole, that's the product itself. A company that's encouraging for us is that we've been doing it for 25 years. We're big with the DOD. About 85% of their product, the military's come from us. So we're not starting this business up brand new today, and we're gonna be here for a long time. So that's us as a company. So thanks for stopping by.